It's when I slept in the back of my 65 Mustang all summer when I was 14 and exchanged for a nice, you know, normal bed that most people sleep in. And I'd rather sleep in the back of my car all summer so that I could save money to restore the car so I could drive back to Michigan. I think at that point I kind of knew something was up.